Perhaps it's a color of the sun cut flat and covering the crossroads that I'm standing at. Or maybe it's the weather or something like that. But mama, you've been on my mind. I don't mean trouble, baby, please don't put me down or get upset. I am not pleading or saying that I can't forget you. I do not pace the floor with my head bowed down and bent. Yet, mama, you've been on my mind. Even though my mind is hazy and my thoughts, they might be narrow. Where you been? Don't bother me. Now bring me down with sorrow. I don't even mind who you'll be waking with tomorrow. But mama, you're on my mind. I'm not asking you to say words like yes or no. Please understand me. I have no place I'm calling you to go. I'm just whispering to myself so I can pretend that I don't know that mama, you are on my mind. When you wake up in the morning, baby, look inside your mirror. You know I won't be next to you. You know I won't be near. I'd just be curious to know if you can see yourself as clear as someone who has you on.